60, which is 270, 270 degrees plus 50 degrees is equal to 320 degrees. Or, since we are moving from the north to the point B, and the total movement, that is a complete evolution, is 360. So this means 360 minus the angle out here, which is from north to the point B, is 40 degrees. So 360 degrees minus 40 degrees is same as 320 degrees. 320 degrees. Now, example 3. If given point C, say north, 83 degrees east, is also another acute angle bearing. We have north,